it up because I think that'll put you maybe a little above half, just like me. What the heck?
Yeah.
What I'm doing here, as you can see, there was a huge tree that Kai went over. And this is a tree well right here. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna get his ski pointed this way. And right now he's gonna harden the snow as much as possible so that we can have something for his track to grab onto that's a little bit, it's not quite so puffy and fluffy as this snow right now. We gotta keep digging right here so we have a place to get his ski, to move his ski to. Just a little bit more, keep moving this out.
Progress.